this map, but we're going to go over to my tower, and we're going to start on this build. We are going to go ahead and get started. Oh yes, I have a fox in my boat. Say hello. he escaped Fox Island, so I picked him up in my boat, and I was like, you know what, it's just easier to keep him with me. So he is with me. He's so cute. He's so cute. Oh my gosh, I love Minecraft animals. If you guys can't tell. Alright, one thing I love about some update they did at some point was they put better colors on the maps. I forgot to look at it while I was there, but my cathedral, you can actually see the different colors in the roof, which is super cool. Alright, so this is my starting point. This is gonna be my, like, I don't know, lookout, so I can make sure that I'm on track here. So, we can go ahead and start. What are we starting with today? Maybe I should get the... Yeah. it's rain, but not the relaxing kind. Alright, two cyan and two yellow. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Alright, good start there. That's a good start. As much as I would love to go sleep in the micro apartments, it's just easier to sleep here, so we will do that instead. Noises right now. Okay. Bring up the map. How's it looking? Oh, very nice, very nice. Although the terracotta and the orange look the same color. That's really unfortunate. Hopefully it'll be okay. Alright, anyway, let's start again here. This is where the gray... Oh, I don't have gray. The gray. It's where the gray comes in. Okay, gray. Light blue. White. Dark brown. Two of them. Okay. Two light brown. Doink, doink. And then a whole bunch of orange. One, two. No, it's not. Is it? No. Missing one. There we go. I was like, that looks really weird. Okay. Yep, 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 yep. Well, let's go use our scaffolding and see if that looks right. Ay, ay, ay. Just out of jumping distance. Yep, that looks like a banner. Let's see. One, two, three. Look a little bit different. I wonder if I spoke too soon saying I was happy about the map update. we're just gonna start. Here we go. We're gonna start from here. Oh, please excuse the jets if you can hear them. Okay. One. And a yellow here. Okay. One, two, three, four, five. Light blue from the orange. One, two, three, four, five. Gray is the exact same thing. Let's try to connect these and make sure everything's even. We're gonna try to connect these parts here. Okay. Gray. Three of them. One, two, three. Turn with a light blue on the end. That's not light blue. You goober. Right. there's actually a gray on top of that. Oh, yes, there is. Okay. I didn't think I was to that point yet, but I am. One, two, three, four, five. This is number one. Let's get some more dark gray. says it's correct, then I am cool with that. Cool with that. Here we go. Two blues here. Is that a dark brown? It sure is. Okay, yeah, it's a dark brown. Whoops. Whoa, I was jumping. jumping around. Okay. Light blue. Gray. Light blue. Gray. Who are you? Let's see here. White, blue, gray, gray. Okay, that's perfect. That matches up. Love that. Love that. Two white. Okay, we have a little bit more saddle type of stuff here. Okay. There. This is a white here. Dark brown. Two light browns. Very good. Yep. Everything's matching up so far. Man, are you serious? What in the world? Get out of here, you dingus. Please excuse me. Oh, you know what? I was wrong. Okay. Underneath the second light brown, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 white. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Beautiful. Beautiful. Yep. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. Underneath this saddle thing, we have 3 blues and 2 whites. Very good. Love this. Yes. He's coming along. Okay. Love. I think I'm done with brown. Almost positive that I'm done with brown, which is awesome. Right, give me all this. We're gonna start with the hind legs now. So many squids, what in the world? Okay. At the end of this, there's a white and 3 grays down. 1, 2, 3. Light blue at the end of this, and we're gonna go out one and do 1, 2, 3. Okay. Good. 1. Oops, not yellow. Not yet, at least. I'm coming up on the yellow here. Very next to these is too white. Yep. On top of the white is a gray. Okay. White. Gray. The white is the best way to do this. Such a good feeling when it actually works. Unlike the companion cube, I don't know if y'all remember. Man, I was struggling. Okay. So we have three grays, a white. Should be able to figure out, yeah, that's not supposed to be there. Oops, can I not get up? Oh. Let's go around. Okay, let me figure this one out here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm pretty sure that's just supposed to be white. Okay, I think that's the entirety of the horse done. Wow. He's looking a little bit funny, isn't he? It's because he's missing the most important part. The most important part is the mane. Just taking one more quick peek to see if I see any issues. Good. these guys? I don't know. I may have to kill them. We'll see. Okay. I'm trying to think of the best way to do this. I'm not actually sure. Excuse me. What is your problem? This entire time. Might have better knock on wood. Alright, I knocked on wood. Let's see. Okay, let me start from a different place. Okay, that's looking good. Above that is... situation. Sorry, I'm just jumping back into it. This is a pattern that I found online, however, I changed it a bit. I wasn't crazy about some things, so I changed it just a little bit. Just a little bit. Okay, what is the best way to do this? Light. lost where I was. Try that again. Okay. Oops. Dark, light, light, light. Dark, light, light. Dark, dark. Light, light. Okay, so I'm just missing two on the end here. Doink, doink. His tail is extending. That's kind of a lot. That's kind of a lot. Okay, now I'm back on track. Dark, dark, light, light. Okay. Yes, so I have my two. Okay, good. Very good, very good, very good. Very good, very good. Okay. Let's just keep going. We're so close. We're so close to finishing this. Here we go. 'Cause I was obsessed with like unicorns and carousel horses, not so much real horses, but like fantasy horses. So this is like a childhood dream come true, basically. Looks pretty dang good if I say so myself. And it went rather smoothly. I have a lot of purple. Hopefully I'm not missing anything. Let's take this down. Splashing. And let's take our fox and go back to Woohoo Island and put back the map. What do you say? What do you say? This is a fine addition to my islands, my collection of pixel art. Alright. Oh, squeak. Squeak. I hear you squeaking. Thank you so much for watching, and I will catch you next time.